here's how they should line up. Starting on the pole, driver number 171, Kyle Courtney. Outside the 29, Mike Townsend. Inside row 2, the 25, Joe Myers. Outside will be the 8 of Anthony Raper. Inside row 3, the 5, Jack Teffteller. Outside will be the 26, Josh Davis. Inside row 4, driver number 322 is Fireball Roberts. And rounding out your field, the 9 is Chris Johnston. And once again, this will be a 6-lap heat race. Mini stock heat number 2. You need to be lined up, ready to go. Mini stock heat number 2. And Neesmith, fast 4 car dash. We need you lining up. Once again, over to pit area, Rusty Ballinger, Brian Courtney, Adam Beeler, and Ryan King. We need you to staging. Green flag is in the air for the first of 2. Heats in the stop. And Mike Townsend with the advantage out of 2. Kyle Courtney in the second spot. Josh Davis in third. Joe Myers fourth. Fireball Roberts in the fifth. And rounding out your field. Be the 5 machine of Jack Teffteller. Mike Townsend showing the way down the front straightaway. He clicks off lap number 2. Kyle Courtney with a little bit of a run, closes to the rear bumper of the heat race leaders. Fireball Roberts moves into the third spot. Kyle Courtney looking to make some noise as he closes in again. Mike Townsend as they click off lap number 4. 4 down, 2 to go. White flag in the air. One more lap to go for this heat race. Mike Townsend shows the way out of 2. Kyle Courtney in the second spot. Fireball Roberts in third. And they work off turn 4. Kyle Courtney looks to the inside. Can't make it happen. As Mike Townsend picks up the heat race win, Kyle Courtney comes home in second. Third will go to Fireball Roberts. And it looks like maybe the 5, Jack Teffteller, the 26, Josh Davis, and the 25, Joe Myers. That's your heat race. Heat number 1 for the mini stock. Heat number 2 will be working their way out on the speedway here momentarily. Once again, Neesmith late models. We need our 4 fastest qualifiers lined up and ready. Should line up for the second heat. 4 mini stocks. Starting on the pole, the 3, Ronnie Bibbins. Outside the 41, Michael Courtney. Inside row 2, the 44, Tommy Mittler. Outside will be the 51, Rocky McNabb. Inside row 3, the BA2, Bryant Idles. Outside will be the 22, Chris Richard. And rounding out your field, the 7 machine, Robert Burris. That's your field. Green flag is in the air. Second heat for the mini stockers. And going to look for 3 wide down the back straightaway for the race lead. Brian Idles, Tommy Mettler, Rocky McNabb. And Mettler skates away with the race lead out of turn 4. Rocky McNabb right on his back bumper. Brian Idles. Now looks to the inside on McNabb down the back straightaway. turn one. Rocky McNabb down to the inside. He'll have the advantage out of two. As Brian Idles closes in, he looks to the inside of Mettler into three. As McNabb showing the way out of four. Taking off lap number three, three down, three to go. Mettler with a little bit of a run as McNabb had a little bit of a bobble in two. They're side by side for a moment, and a three. And McNabb with the advantage through three and four. He's got your race lead out of four. Tommy Mettler in second. Brian Idles in the third spot. And white flag in the air. Rocky McNabb showing the way into turn one. Brian Idles, Tommy Mettler. Still battling for that second spot as Idles looks to the inside of Mettler down the back straightaway. As one goes around in three. But out of four, checkered flag is in the air. Rocky McNabb picks up the heat racing. Brian Idles comes home in second. Tommy Mettler third. Fourth will be the 54 machine. Unknown name on that one. And the seven, Robert Burris. And rounding out your field will be the 22 machine of Chris Richard. Speaking of lineup, here's how they should line up in the mini stocks. Starting shotgun on the field, the three of Ronnie Bibbins. Outside row six, the 22 machine, Chris Richert. Tiz inside. The 25, Joe Myers. Outside row five, the seven is Robert Burris. Tiz inside. The 26, Josh Davis. Outside row four, the 54 machine, Samuel Fox. Tiz inside will be the five, Jack Tifa Teller. Outside row three, the 44 machine, Tommy Mettler. Tiz inside the 322 machine, Fireball Roberts. Outside row two, driver number BA2 is Bryant Idles. Tiz inside the 171, Kyle Courtney. And your front row, starting outside the 51 is Rocky McNabb, last year's track champion. And mini stock. And starting on the pole, driver number 29 is Mike Town on the rear of the field. So he'll be one driver to keep an eye on in that 41 machine as he makes his way up through the field. But it's always a good thing to keep your eye on every single car that's on the racetrack, because this division is ultra competitive. Anybody can win. The 10th place car has a chance to win, so that's what we love about the mini stockers. Once again, over to pit area and Smith Lake Models. We need you line up for a feature. And out of turn four, green flag is in the air. Trouble over there in turn four. Mike Townsend, Rocky McNabb, your front row. As the field works their way through three and four. Going to see the green flag this time by. And green flag is back in the air. Rocky McNabb showing the way out of turn two. Mike Townsend in the second spot. Brian Idles in third as several cars get together. Over in turn two. Looks like the 322 machine. Fireball Roberts off the pace a little bit. Looks like he might be getting it going. Rocky McNabb shows the way out of turn two. Mike Townsend in the second spot. Brian Idles in third. Kyle Courtney in the fourth spot. Tommy Mittler up to the fifth spot. And we got trouble. Now here in turn two, the 26 machine has found the wall. I do see some fluid down on the racetrack. So. Mark Bell's on the flag stand. Michelle on the one to go signal. Going to go green next time by. Turn number four. Green flag is in the air. Rocky McNabb leads the charge into one. Mike Townsend working on the inside of Brian Idles down the back straightaway. As Idles takes over the second spot, sets his sights on Rocky McNabb. Kyle Courtney works to the inside of the 44 machine. Tommy Miller, that's a battle for the fourth spot. As Brian Idles shows his muscle, peeks to the inside out of four. Falls back in line as they click off lap number six. Now Townsend to the inside, challenging for the second spot. Falls back in line behind the BA2. Brian Idles as they work into three. Michael Courtney with a run into one. He's side by side with Mettler down the back straightaway. Up front, it's Rocky McNabb showing the way. Brian Idles in the second spot, holding off the 29, Mike Townsend. And then the 171, Kyle Courtney. And the 41, Michael Courtney. Ground touch top five. Kyle Courtney making some noise. He pulls to the inside, Mike Townsend, for the third spot down the back straightaway. Now he'll set his sights on the BA2 machine as they work out of four. Halfway home in this one, 10 down, 10 to go. Rocky McNabb showing the way into three. Brian Idles in second, Kyle Courtney in third, and here comes Kyle. He's looking to the inside. Has the bobble, falls in line. Gets a little bit of a run through one and two. Maintains the gap. Works into three, peeks to the inside. They're side by side out of turn four for the second spot. Kyle Courtney, inside Brian Idles. Give Kyle Courtney the second spot. He'll set his sights on Rocky McNabb. Rocky McNabb is a tough competitor. Won many features last year in Route 2, the 2013 Track Championship in Mini Stock. He's comfortably out front for the time being with 13 down, 7 to go. Now 15 laps are complete as Rocky McNabb drifts up high in four. Kyle Courtney has closed the gap. It is down to about a half car length Now Kyle Courtney working down low, side by side for the lead, out of turn two. Kyle Courtney, Rocky McNabb, side by side, out of four. This is a battle for the race lead. Kyle Courtney gets that advantage that time by. So Kyle Courtney is your race leader. As Rocky McNabb looking to gain a run and close back in, but Kyle Courtney is pulling away out of turn two. And the caution is out. That's the last thing that Kyle Courtney wanted to see as the yellow flag flies here on lap 18. Four debris over in one and two. And the 41 machine, Michael Courtney, telling his nephew, let's go. You can do this, that's what he's telling him. Kyle Courtney only has to hold off the field for two laps. Green flag is in the air. Now Michael Courtney battles for the second spot. He takes it over down the back straightaway. Get Michael Courtney the second spot. He'll set his sights on the 171. Kyle Courtney, as Courtney leads the charge out of four, white flag in the air. No mistakes. That's the name of the game as they work down the back straightaway. Kyle Courtney, your leader. Michael Courtney in second. And working his way out of turn number four, ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Courtney will pick up the win. Coming home second, the 41, Michael Courtney, the 51, Rocky McNabb, the 29, Mike Townsend, the BA2, Brian Idles, the 44, Tommy Mettler, the 7, Robert Burris, the 5, Jack Tiefenthaler, the 322, Fireball Roberts, and the 54, Samuel Fox, rounds out your field. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Kyle Courtney, 13 years old, and picks up his first feature win right here at 411 Motor Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, you just witnessed history, the first of many feature wins for that young man. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here on the front straightaway, stand up, stretch your legs, put your hands together, 13 years old, and he is a feature winner here at 411 Motor Speedway. Congratulations to Kyle Courtney. And here comes the dad working his way out of turn four. Brian Courtney is going to come over. Ladies and gentlemen, history made right here as Kyle Courtney celebrates. He's going to walk over and get a big congratulations handshake from his father. And how about that, ladies and gentlemen? That is what it's all about. That is why we come here to 411 Motor Speedway. That's got to jerk a tear to your eye right there. Congratulations, Kyle. That was a fantastic race right there. And here comes Uncle Michael. Uncle Michael wants to enjoy the victory. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is what it's all about. This is why we come here every Saturday night. This is a family tradition. Whether you're a fan, whether you're a driver, whether you're a crew, I don't think there's a single person over there in the pit area that's not tickled pink with Kyle winning this race.